Seychelles is Victoria, and there's a rather splendid part of Queen Victoria plot, which points away a little bit to Lari Bazaar, which is the commercial part of the city, and it's a really beautiful, fantastic, tiny, bustling, busy, lively, noisy place. And in the heart of it is Lari Bazaar itself, which is a kind of a French colonial marketplace with beautiful big wooden columns up to a second floor and lots of great big wooden staircases everywhere. It's a two-aisled market, and in the centre of it are two courtyards, and they've got these massive frangipani trees and palm trees, which are filled with these spiders called palm spiders. So when they've got their red and black legs stretched out, as big as your hands. So that's just a little added kind of piquancy. And upstairs are all the material, the fabric sellers, the sarong sellers, the trinket sellers. And downstairs are the fruit and vegetable sellers, the spice sellers, the flower sellers, and also the fishmongers. And I went there once, one day, about 11:30, and there were two fish on these great zinc stalls at the fish market. And I thought, how can that be, you know, on a market day that the fish are gone? And then the next boat came in, and a half an hour later, the stalls were filled again, and the cleaners were gutting the fish. And when you first go there, you can see all these herons sitting up on the roof of the market. Why? Because when the people are cleaning the fish, they toss up the occasional handful of fish guts, and the herons eat it. So they stick around too. Now, so this next song is called Lari Bazaar, and it's about that kind of daily transaction of bargaining, that you've got to bargain. You know, there's got to be a little bit of spice and a little bit of carry on. The fishmongers want to sell their fish, you want to get a good price. But if you get a little bit too kind of anxious about getting a good price, you have to be careful. So it's a story of someone who didn't want the mackerel, because they may be a bit expensive, didn't want the red snapper, the bourgeois, the red snapper. And then all of a sudden, the fishmongers start hurrying up because 6 o'clock is about to sound and they want to go home. So all he's left with is the puffer fish. Which is causing me, you know.